Miss Croft, pardon the mess in the foyer, but a rather large shipment of antiquities arrived while you were out. I would have had the crates placed in the gallery, but the security alarm has somehow been activated, locking the room from the inside. If this was not concerning enough, the renovators have shut off the water supply to the entire manor in order to continue construction of the pool house. On the bright side, I've located your missing journal and returned it to its appointed hiding place in your room. Faithfully in your service, Winston. Where this goes. I wonder if Winston read any of it. I think I'll slip into something else. It is only through knowing our history that we can learn from the past. By far the most intriguing is the legend surrounding the fabled dagger of Zion and the awesome power it wields. Now all I need is something to shoot. No wonder Father never got lost. This could come in handy. Magnificent. This was quite a challenge to retrieve. A stunning addition to my collection. Such beauty. Splendid. This was quite a challenge to retrieve. Such beauty. Exquisite. This belongs down in the garden. What's it doing in here? The luxury liner, Maria Doria, has never been found. However, treasure hunters the world over search endlessly for its resting place. The concept of the sundial has existed for thousands of years and is one of the earliest devices for time measurement. There's some numbers written on the inside cover. 11, 2, 7. I wonder what they refer to. The roots of the banyan tree grow relentlessly and in every direction. Many of the ancient temples of Angkor have been brought down as those roots exploit the small spaces between their massive stones. And while any number of things can go wrong underground, the most dangerous aspect of spelunking is exposure to methane gases, which are difficult to detect without specific equipment. That's better. This just proves time never stands still. This should help getting into those hard-to-reach places. This should make for a shorter return trip. I thought I'd lost this. finally I'll be able to take that hot shower. Hot. I do hope Winston will be able to start another fire tonight. Ah, yes. I wish I hadn't had to do that. I suppose I'll have to order another statue. What a delightfully gruesome display. Now I'm getting somewhere. Something's missing. What a lovely tune.